Hi all, welcome to my channel, welcome to John's Bottle Maker. Today we got Titanic, the ship, the legend, issue 25. Yes, didn't take long for this to arrive. All my other shipments seem to be well delayed. I don't know what's going on, but Hachette, they've come to the rescue for me, which is brilliant. Now let's have a quick look at the instructions, and here we have the instructions. Well deck forward bulkhead. So we get the well deck forward bulkhead at the front wall, four connectors A and B, two ladders, an LED strip, and 10 2.3 times 4mm PB screws, which they are giving CP as a reference. There we go. So we put these connectors onto this bulkhead, like so and so. There we go, put it on the forward well deck, and then put the LED strip underneath, which we can test, and we'll get the ship down and we'll put this on the ship. There we put the ladders underneath, they're just clipping place, it looks like. And then we put the two decks together and we have this, so we can light that up and see what it looks like in the ship. Excellent stuff. There we go, let's have a look, see what's coming in issue 26. And here we have the deck of the engine room plus thrust blocks, pipes, tweezers and screws. Excellent stuff, love it. And in the stories, the Bell Epoch Part 2, there's old Queen Victoria. A lovely picture of old London town. This is the facade of the Willow Tea Rooms in Glasgow, which were designed by the architect Charles Rennie Mackintosh or Catherine Cranston, a local businesswoman who believed in the temperance movement. No boozing, please. Tea only. And cutlery on Titanic. I don't think I could eat off them. The greatest love story, Ida and Isidore Strauss. I thought it would be Kate Winslet and Leonardo DiCaprio, but I do remember that old couple on the in the film who ended up in the suite. I don't think I'd have not gone in the boat when they had the chance. There's the instructions again, we've done that. But anyway, we've gone through the instructions, so let's get on with the build. Okie doke, here we have the parts, let's get them out. There we go, there's the bulkhead. Let's have a look at the detail on that. You can see some, let's see if we can get a closer view of that. It is a bit white. There we can see some doors on it. There we go, it's a lot better. There we go, doors and two sets of ladders already there. I don't know whether they need colouring in them or what, but anyway, let's have a look at the ladders. Those are the ladders. Come on, focus for me. There we go. A lot better. That's the LED strip. We've seen that before. Screws. And then we've got these connectors. So, alright, let's get these onto this bulkhead. Okay, don't we want 25C, which are these with the pip there. That's on them too. They've got a B on them as well. Has this got an A on them? Yep, that's got a little A in the corner, so we know we got the right parts. And basically, there's a keel shape there anyway, so you can't really go wrong. That goes there, and that goes there, and we just need to screw these, the CP screws. Going into plastic, so don't go overboard. These two have got keel shapes as well, so these can only go in one way. Obviously we need them all going up because they're going to connect to the other deck. There we go, them two like that. Two more screws. And there we go. Show you this on the side camera. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Excellent stuff. Okay, so now we need the forward well deck. And basically this will go like that there. Oops. Like that. You see on both cameras, aren't I? And there are some tabs. 1, 2, 3, 4. For 1, 2, 3, 4 slots. And then we can screw it into place. There, a tight squeeze. That's good. Excellent. All got in nicely. Brilliant. Now, 1, 2, 3 screws. There we go. Brilliant. That's how that looks at the moment. Try again. Look at that. Brilliant. Okay, now we need this LED strip. Set this out so here. And we can pop this just here in the. Now, again, you've got to be careful and put this in. The cables go to the back. Just press that in there, like so. And set it wrong way around. Silly Billy. Using screws. Pop it in place so you can see an actual cutout here as well. There, on the panel. Yep, so you know exactly which way it should go in. Now it does say to use a screwdriver to ease that back, but it can clip. Oops, it's not done it. I'll put that there. I'll just get a screwdriver, won't we say? Okay, no, I think we'll do this that way. Well, put that in there. We know we've got the cutout there, so we can't slide that out of place. Put my screwdriver in there, pull that tab back, that's that one in, and that's that one in. Now we can give it a test, and that came off as well. Okay, now we got the test board, pop that in there like that. There we go, nicely lit, excellent stuff. Okay, now we've given that a test, we can put these ladders in place. Now we need the forecastle for this, and basically this and this will go there like so, and there like so. Now they're only tabbed there, I think they're going to need to be glued unless we capture them. And then we need to put it in place. Showing the side camera first before I put it in place. There we go. There we go, finally. It is now focused. Okay, let's put these two together. So we can turn that one over, and we can turn that one over, and that pit there, and there, we're going there, and there, and then we screw into these two. There we go, just like that. Just need two more CP screws. Let's bring this over here. There we go. Just tap that all in, and we'll tap that one in. Excellent stuff. Let's whip that over. There we go. Get another close-up shot of this one. Look at that. That is looking good, that. That is not going into place there. It does, doesn't it? You naughty boy. There we go. You could see the gap there before. Get that. Excellent. I know there's a modification for these ladders already, because people aren't happy with them, and the Trumpeter has much better looking ladders. But anyway, let's get the ship and light this up and see what it's like. Okay, now we got an overhead view, a front view, and now a side view. So let's plug this on. Look at that, nicely lit up. Now let's see, I don't think we're going to be able to see anything from the line there. Turn that around. No, you're not really going to see anything. Let me adjust the lighting. Oh, there we go, there is some. Ha! Excellent. Oh, that's going to look cool, that. Brilliant stuff. There we go, a little bit closer in. It's nothing spectacular, but effective. There we go, there's a front view. Or front camera view for me, anyway. The two ladders look very nice indeed. That looks absolutely fantastic. And there we have a overhead shot. Brilliant stuff. Absolutely loving it. Well, there we go, folks. That's issue 25. All done. It's complete. Look at that. Looking brilliant. I do like that. I don't know what to do with the other internal access doors, but I don't like to leave them white. But I probably will do anyway. Don't want to mess it up. It looks all about a little paint job, that. We'll see what the modding community can bring out for us. They're hard at work at it, as it is. So anyway, that is fantastic. Loving it, absolutely loving it. Right, I've got the other three issues, 26, 27 and 28. So I'll be doing them over the coming days. So anyway, if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.